All right, boys. Cops, episode 5. Let's do this. I'm sorry, officer. Am I? Damn, he's stopping all this traffic, too. All right, let's see where he goes, boys. Time to stalk a cop. Oh shit. Shit, did I lose him? Hear him. I lost him. Unbelievable. First person view be damned.
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require?
Every service in the book, ma'am.
Thank you. Police officers are en route to your current location.
Marvelous. Hey, there he is! Well, I don't know what he's doing! There he is, though. I need to get a different car soon. Back to grab this one.
Yo, what's up?
Perfect. Ooh, beautiful. Majestic. What's up, peoples? New and old. Welcome to Cops. Episode 4. Oh, shit! External camera activated, boys. Let's have some fun. I lose him again? Damn it! I lost him again! And this is ridiculous. And let me increase the audio for the game. I apologize for these mid-episode adjustments. Try 16%, that should do it. Okay. Once again, follow a damn cop. Shouldn't be this one.
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require?
The cops. Please and thank you, ma'am.
Police officers are en route to your current location.
Thank you. See how long it takes for him to find somebody. Didn't take too long, though. Gotta run, boys. Really? A cement truck? What the? What could he have done? I have no idea what the cement truck could have possibly done, but he must have done something to piss off these cops. He's got a gun! They went after him for a reason, apparently. Ooh! Really? I... No. Or not? I'm confused.
Well, I tried to log into my account on Xbox and I somehow got suspended for 25 days.
That's what you get for masturbating on Xbox Live.
Sucks. Microsoft's a bunch of assholes.
Oh,
didn't do anything wrong.
Well, that was a bit of a abrupt turn out of nowhere's land. All right, boys, we got a chase going. Wow! Alright, fucker. Fucking hit me out of nowhere, you dick! You're dead! That was bullshit. Bullshit. I didn't even touch anybody, and they done fucked me like that. Alright, let me grab a taxi car real quick, just because.
Joe, I need to holler.
Oh, shit!
Hey, let's go!
Damn!
Damn!
Good lord!
Ooh, I will take this car.
Excuse me.
Let me! Oh, son of a bitch.
All right, time to call the cops.
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require?
All of them.
Thank you. Police officers are en route to your current location.
Hey there, Mr. Popos. This cup's out of somebody. I don't know what he's after, but he's after someone. This cop is like running into everyone he can. I have no idea where he's intending to try to go. Hopefully, eventually he hits his target, because this is quite the lengthy route for him to go through just to get to somebody.
I think I'm
Is he ever gonna get to the car he's trying to go to? I mean, this guy's been through at least half the city already and still hasn't found the guy he's trying to go after.
Like someone needs a GPS.
Yeah, I'd say. I mean, he's just driving. The siren's on constantly. It's always going after somebody. I just don't know who it is.
But you!
Dude, where is he going? It's like he's trying to get out of my vision so that way he can just disappear. Like a malfunctioning protocol gone bad. Oh my gosh, his car is getting wrecked. The bike? He's going after him the whole freaking time? We went through all that mess so you could go after a guy on a bike. This is too good. This dude's car is screwed. Now who's he shooting at?
LOL.
He got fucked by cars and keeps on getting.
This is the best.
What the fuck?
This.
Oh my gosh! What the hell? No respect for authority! This still drives reasonably well. I'll go with it. Wow, that was kind of depressing. That cop got shafted four ways.
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service?
It was a gangbang.
Thank you. Police officers are en route to your current location.
All right, time to follow some more people. Wow, that is quite fast. You're welcome. Oh, shit! You're shooting at me! Help me, officers! Oh, shit! Oh my god! It's madness again! Uh-oh. Did you say traitor? What? I didn't do it! I didn't do it! What the hell? I didn't do anything! What the fuck? Right now, what just happened?
LOL.
I have no idea what in the world just happened. That's some bullshit.
Aiming at a dead body.
Alright. Is anyone just gonna stop instead of, you know, just driving forward without mercy, like douches?
You make me wanna.
Really? You're gonna keep on fucking, you fat mother cock sucking fucker.
Ah, crap.
Unbelievable. Dicks.
This game's fucked up sometimes.
What? Alright. I'm gonna call the cops again. Yeah, it is.
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require?
They stole all your bullets.
Thank you. Police officers are en route to your current location.
Well, I was hoping I could intimidate people with just a gun, but apparently no one cares about that. Was he taking a picture of me?
You define everything that's wrong with this place.
Shit, man, I'm cool. 55 degrees, baby, chill.
Hey, you! Really?
Whatever, dude.
I just hope you have proper hatred for yourself. Why are you still breathing?
All right, boys. Got a live one here.
I'm only suspended from Xbox for 15 days. I wish I knew what I did.
I bet Microsoft wishes they knew what you did too. He's going after somebody. He's gotta hunt the truth and find out what they're after.
The last time I played my Xbox was 3 hours ago and I was able to get online, but now I can't.
Wow, that car just got fucked. I don't know where this guy's going, but apparently he's crossing the city again just to try and get one guy.
PC?
Yeah, it is.
Shit!
I'm wondering if this guy's ever gonna find what he's looking for. Really curious.
Sad face.
He finally got to where he was looking? Oh my gosh! And that guy's screwed. That guy, I don't even think knew what was going on. He just got shot. Alright, let's see the next magical person he's after. Knocked off his whole bumper. Hey, this cop is a terrible driver, or this cop is a terrible driver. Either way, he's a terrible driver. Still. This is insane. That was interesting. She's dead!
Move it, people! This is an emergency!
Wow, man, this cop isn't giving a fuck. Oh no! He got the cop! He died. Rest in peace, cop. Taking your car now. Have a good day, sir.
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require? Thank you. Police officers are en route to your current location.
Whoa! What was that all about? Oh snap, son! Going in for the kill, boys! Oh, there's his partner driving off without him again. Wow! Fuck civilians, apparently. Oh shit! Oh my gosh! Don't know where we're going at this point, but we're going somewhere, I guess. We're going after a truck. Nope. No driving. This cop is going AWOL. What are you doing, dude? I guess he gave up on that lead. Oh dear. Found somebody? Yup, he found somebody, boys! The chase is real. Damn! Make a good team there, Mr. Cop. Oh shit! They're both down!
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require?
Paramedics!
Thank you. Paramedics are en route to your current location.
Where are they going? Wait, I have a star? Why do I have a star? That's some bullcrap.
I mean, traffic on the way to work is enough to make me just want to light myself on fire.
Me upset, bro. Entiendes? Pinche idiota! I'm gonna break your mascara! Yo, you a clown, bro!
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require?
You heard of MMA?
I'm sorry about that.
Thank you. Police officers are en route to your current location.
Every time I turn around. I'm gonna go ahead and pop open a beer real quick.
So I guess you are drinking tonight.
Only one beer. I'm not getting drunk or anything like that. Just one beer. I got so much beer to drink. I kind of just want to drink it all. Get out of the way. My broken ass sirens.
The only true art is being made right
now. Oh my gosh, we are creating such a massive traffic jam right now.
I just restored it!
Alright, fuck this. I am not following this guy forever.
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require? Thank you. Police officers are en route to your current location.
You dickwad!
I think I have a fan thing on his necklace there. He does! He's a little mini fan thing on his necklace. What a fat douche. I hear him somewhere down here. He's stuck in traffic, that's hysterical. Yay! Normally driving car, thank God. Eww, homeless. Let's do this, boys. Hey, their car is gone. Get in, cop. Take my car, cop. Here, I'll give you a car, cop. Here, take this one. I'm a nice guy. Here. Here's a cop car for you. Can you take it? You won't take the cop car. Why not?
Come on.
Well. I feel sorry for them. They lost their car. Just make them disappear real quick. Reload everything. Once again.
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Police officers are en route to your current location.
Way.
Oh shit! What the taxi we're going after? This guy kind of sucks at driving, doesn't he? Whoops!
Crap.
Standing still! Standing still! Not moving! Go ahead, bust me! I hit you. I accept that. Sorry, boys. We'll try one more chase. How that goes. We get a car first. Ooh, this car will work nicely.
Excuse me!
That's insane! Take the damn thing! Don't hurt me!
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require? Thank you. Police officers are en route to your current location.
No cops at all. That's weird.
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require? Thank you. Police officers are en route to your current location.
Thank you. there's a cop. Go figure. Can you take the car? How was he doing? Staring at it. Like, where the hell could he have gotten shot from? Oh, God. Or she in this case. Wow, paramedics be damned, dude. Holy crap. That guy was just taking care of business there, huh?
Oh, shit.
I'm gonna see what it's like to chase the ambulance people. That's the end of Cops Episode 5. I have been arrested more times than I can count. That was rude. Shall see you all next week. Where the fuck? There we go. We'll see you all next week for Cops Episode 6. I won't do a finale or a mid-season finale like I did with Deer Network, just because it's more of a casual, just a have fun kind of a series being done, so meh. But I'll see you guys next week for Cops Episode 6. Peace till then.